Oh, you mean these beauties?
Yes, these beauties.
You're the photographer?
Well, what do you think I'm doing under here? Growing mushrooms? Well, don't stand there trying to think of an answer. Just get over in front of one of those now cars.
You mean new cars?
No, he's right, Mr. Benny. They're not just new cars. They're the now cars. They're styled for now. They have engines for now.
Oh, I see.
Suppose we take the picture in front of this luxurious full-size ambassador.
Oh, you mean this one right here?
Get your filthy hands off that car!
I'm sorry.
Well, now there's an ad lib if I ever heard one.
Oh! I don't know. It's hard to decide which car to photograph you with, Mr. Benny. All of the now cars from the 1967 American Motors are so roomy and beautiful, and they're more powerful than any cars American Motors has ever made.
Are they really that good?
Now cut that out.
Maybe I should stand in front of this one here, huh?
Well, that's Rambler American. Now available with V8 power.
Yeah, I thought you'd like this one. It's the lowest list price car made in America.
Oh, you mean this is an inexpensive car? Yeah.
You know, maybe we should take your picture in front of the Rebel. After all, Rebel is a whole new line of excitement machines.
Yeah, well, right there. All such wonderful cars. I don't know where.
Well, you're right. You're just going to have to stand in the middle, Mr. Benny.
Oh, I see.
So we can get your picture with all of the now cars from the 1967 American Motors. Now, just give us a big smile.
All right.
Think of this. All American Motors cars have quality built in. Quality built in so the value stays in. That's it. Shoot it, Charlie. Thank you, Mr. Benny. Now you can get back to your show.
You're welcome.
And would you like a copy for your mantelpiece?
Oh, would I?